Today I'm going to show you how to create a new folder in Google Drive. So first thing, click on Chrome or your internet browser and get to a new tab. From the new tab, you're going to click on the 9 dots or the hamburger menu. Then you're going to select Drive. Then from Drive, you're going to click on the red button that says New, click on Folder, and there you have your new folder.